lift her eyes to the shimmer and the splendor of this beautiful young god, so proud and strong. And he called to the lark in a voice both rough and tender, come along, fly with me, my meadowlark, fly with me on the silver morning. Make a feast of the plums and peaches, just as far as your vision reaches. Fly with me. But the middle lark said no, for the old king loved her so. She couldn't bear to his pride. So the sun god flew away, and when the king came down that day, he found his middle lark had died. Every time I heard that part,